Okay, we're gonna put a handle on. Here's a, make these extruded handles. It's a big long piece, and then I trim it down to where I like what it looks like. Oops, there it is. So, similar process to putting on the spout. I gotta create an area that the handle will grip to. I made all these pieces like 3 days ago, and I've kept them damp. And now it's kind of the critical time to get them put together. Okay, here we go. Get inside here to support some of this stuff. My fingers aren't long enough to reach back far enough to do any good. Okay, so that's a basic handle install. I'll have to clean this up when it sits for a while. But you get the idea. And that's what the finished pot is going to look like. Bingo. Stay safe out there, people.